Oh, are we? Oh yeah, we're off to rescue Austin Pound. That's right.
To jump from a name to which one?
Shall we go after this?
It seems King has gone to which. The Witchwood is this way.
This road leads to the Witchwood. Yet.
Off we go to the venture ahead. One, two, three, we step fo- No, 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 that didn't sound right. That didn't sound right. On we go to the venture ahead. Come on, I can think of something here. Something that goes well with it. Off we go to the venture ahead. We tread through the tails of we tread through the tails as we tread through the trail. I think that's a good one. Off we go to the venture ahead. We tread the trails. No. Oh, we tread our this is becoming a tongue twister now. We tread our trails as we tell our tales. Off we go the venture ahead. We tread our trails as we tell our tales. Perhaps we'll find more among the crags that litter this place. Or perhaps we will get the Duke attend the commissions and new robes. We'll pass the encampment this away. I am out unfit. Probably doesn't help. I don't have any like side abilities equipped right now. Ooh, that coffee hitting good.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters.
I mean, they could just walk over the side at night. Just sneak it. Alright, let's remember if we can remember how to play. A circle strike for skewer. Okay, yeah. I get it. There's wolves ahead. There's wolves ahead. What? Oh my god. There we go. Oh, yeah, I guess we could teach Rook some new abilities, right? Oh, you're a big one. Heal, 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 heal. How come my allies can take such a hit and I can't? You basically have the same armor. Aha! A bush rat! Oh! I dodged it. My goblin looting skills saved me today! They actually are, because it's on hard mode. No, you leave it to me. Oh yeah, the boulder thing. And then there was like 50 bandits over here that killed us. Alright, let's go. Let's beat him up. Oh yeah, real quick, before we, continue fighting bandits and possibly dying, hey, it's Oliver followed 12 hours ago, so I wanted to say thank you, Oliver, for the follow. Anyways, let us move on. I just realized that. I apologize for not saying it sooner.
Hold nothing back.
Oh, I can take an arrow, but I can't take a blade. Okay. I'm gonna be tired. Let's rest for a second. Alright. Is that it? I thought there was more than that. Okay, I guess I'm just God. Okay, I'm God tier. Let's move. Oh, there is more. Get wrecked. We killed the bandits. Oh no, not again. Fuck. Alright. I didn't see the one behind me. That was my fault. That was completely my fault. I pushed way too hard. Oh god, do we have to walk all the way back? You know, we should probably save more often. That's something I never learn.
Roads are safer than the brush. Still, we best stay wary.
God, I love how deep I made Big B's voice. he does not sound like that in real life. But it just sounds like that strong friend. Did we run into goblins or something? Why are you casting fire on me? No, I don't want the fire. I don't want the fire. I said I don't want the fire. Can't get me. What if it disappears? It does disappear. Okay. Here in a little bit, I might check up on my lady, see how she's doing. She's been sleeping all day. Well, she works till like midnight, but... I'll check up on her here in a bit. Make sure she's okay. Okay, let's do this again, but this time let's save. Oh, it's a save and quit? Save and continue, there it is, okay. Save slash quit. Okay. Gotta save more often. There is a cave here. I don't remember there being a cave. We can check that out later. I'll take that. Once we're not on a time-sensitive quest. Oh, I'm being bitten. Oh my god, thank god I quit. I saved, I mean. I say it's a fine bulwark against these monsters. Well, these monsters won't protect. Oh my god. And slash, slash, there we go. Nice little team combo. That's one thing I do like, is interactions with your, like his pawns, your buddies. Like, I am definitely getting stronger. I'm definitely feeling my power boost coming in. At least against the lower level enemies. But now it's like the new challenge of like bandits and stuff. Because they could just one-hit me. Like, I have some decent armor. Like, I actually have armor on. It's just... it's not quite enough against other steel, you know? I Man, I can't even imagine when we start fighting, like, field bosses and stuff. That's gonna be crazy.
You have to meet bandits and thieves as often as peddlers, Master. Be watchful.
I'll heal your wounds.
Maybe it's my, like, underclothing that's, like, holding me back a bit. Because the armor's alright. Let's rest up a bit before we go up there. Let's not rush up there. Let's just dally on up. Do a little bit of bonking when we get there.
Why have you come?
It's hard to see what lies ahead.
They're left exposed
after a grand attack. Like, I'm doing good damage to them, though. A shackle?
I'll take that.
Alright, here's part two where we keep dying at. Little... Not map. Save. I can't save. There's enemies nearby. Oh, there's the guy that keeps killing me. Oh! You saw that, right? Oh, he's like... He's boss level enemy. Okay. But he did poke over my shield. Or he poked on my side or something. I have to do the wolves again, god damn it.
Who knows what lies in wait? Let's proceed with caution.
Wait, is there a wolf here? I thought we saved before the bandits.
Watch your back.
Okay, Bigby got him. Nice.
I grant you fire's blaze.
Alright. Maybe a strength potion here? That boss is one hitting even Bigby, and he's beefier than I am, apparently. He's got that, protag protection. Protag rights. Yeah, I think I got a potion I could use. Eyedropper. Dose of strength. That'll do it. Or douse a strength. That should probably help.
Hold on.
Where would you be without me?
I don't know. I just kind of picked you up randomly. Let's see. Oh yeah, well I'll sick you in my sword. Oh, the boss is out, okay. Oh, damn it, he attacked. He's got like poise or something that's keeping him up. He definitely has something that's keeping him alive, or keeping him sturdy. I think either there's a poise mechanic, or I'm gonna have to figure out a way to get through that ability of his.
We have triumphed.
Strength in numbers, who knows what lies in wait? Let's proceed with
the Delta strength didn't seem like it did a lot either. It might be a very small boost. It is still pretty early game. Walking away from explosions. Alright, so. I think a douse of strength would be fine. Oh, wait. A unique medical restores one's strength to normal. So if I'm losing strength, that helps. Whoops! Apparently that doesn't help.
So many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead.
I'm coming to kill you again. All right, boss is out. Oh my god, yeah, he doesn't stagger. No wonder I'm dying to this deck guy. He's like a level 20. Oh, crazy. He's got like 80 defense. I don't know if that RuneScape meme or joke just went through or not. We're apt to meet bandits and thieves. All right, let's do this again. Be watchful. You be watchful. All right, we're gonna go up there. We're gonna start bonking them. I don't even know if I can defend against his attack. He's like that strong. He should be like right here. I could try my skewer attack. That might work. At least against the boss, I mean. Alright, that's that. Let's fall back. Rook, you dumbass! Rook, get back here! Rook! I'm trying to save. Okay, I can't save. Apparently, the game just knows that I'm in danger here. Hold nothing back. Where is he? Oh. What the? Did they just spawn back in? Bloody hell! Bloody hell. I know I saw the boss. I know I saw the boss just a minute ago. Well, I got some daggers and stuff, but it's not gonna really help. Oh, I can save. Okay, cool. Now we can fight the boss.
Armed bandits arisen.
Where is he? Did he click? Oh, he's down there. Well, he's not really my problem today. He'd be my problem later. I remember this road, though, to this little keep. But we're heading to, like, the woods over here.
Why have you come here? I've learned new techniques against that foe.
Oh, this guy didn't stagger. Oh, that hurt. That didn't even look like it was aiming at me. A damn bush camper. Alright.
Hold nothing back!
Oh, he's back. Oh, shoot. Oh. I got him. Okay. Okay, so the skewer attack does work on him. So that's good. The skewer attack might be one of my better skills to utilize. Let's start the fight over here so we can get the bush camper. Armed rogues. Come looking for a fight. I'll get the weaklings out of the way. Counter up the strike. Oh, that hurt. Oh, that hurt, you bitch. That's one. We're gonna move over to the next one and bonk, bonk, and bonk. There we go. Nice. And one sec, my lady's here. She wants attention. I'm gonna give her some attention. Trying to heal a little. Alright, nice. Let's keep moving. Maybe save? Maybe? Yes. Because we're actually doing really well now. Hold nothing back. Oh. I don't know what that guy was doing. I need a heal. Heal. Ah, damn it. You got me. I tried to skewer him. That did not work. Man, I'm going on a journey to rescue this chick. My childhood friend, as some would say. He just one-shot me. And there's wolves. There's wolves too. That's great. This game throwing everything at me.
Get them, boys.
Get them.
Counter after they strike.
Is that troubling ball? Nice. Adrian's down. Damn it. I knew that would kill me. I thought I had a down and out state. Oh, there's an archer up there too. I thought I had a down state. Like they do. Maybe that's a skill I need to learn. Because sometimes we are just about to win and I go down. That's one. I'm dead. I left myself open. Thank God there's same safes coming. I at this point, I don't even know. Oh my god, that one sword attack. It's such a basic thrust, and it still kills me. What am I missing out of this build that is keeping me from not being one-shot by everything? What is wrong with my build? I don't have a helmet, that's one thing, I guess. Hey, Oliver! Thank you for the follow earlier. Hope you're having a good day. Right now, I'm trying to figure out how I'm still getting one shot, or maybe they're just, you know, that strong. I think it might be my clothing. Oh, that sort of details. Yeah, I think it's just my undershirt. I'm gonna blame my undershirt. And call it good. Let's just do that. But how are you doing today, Oliver? Hope you're having a good day. Bunk, bunk. Okay. And then the wolves show up. Adrian's gonna die. This sword guy keeps killing me in one shot. Oh, that's a mood I just did too. Oh no. Oh no. I used too much stamina. Oh, he still one shots me. I almost had him. I almost got him too. Big B almost got him. Thing is, I'm on that quest where it's like time sensitive. You have to go rescue your childhood friend. I turned around. But with today's plans, we're planning on playing this for a while, and then we're gonna switch over to Armor Core. And from there, I don't know. I do have a question. How'd you find the channel? I'm a little curious myself. Oh, I blocked him. Nice, nice. Gamer mode. Where is he? I turn around. Okay. That's awesome. I recently just started promoting myself more, essentially. And big working hard on that. Yo, you have a... That's actually a really cool skill. I don't want to deal with wolves, thank you. No, you're fine, Adrian, don't worry about it. Oh, the wolves can climb! They can climb rocks! This is the worst! I wish we could. If this was Armor Core, I would. No. Wolf! Back, wolf! Oh my god, my stamina is so terrible. Can I just, like, shove grapes down my throat and be okay? Is that a thing that I can do? Fair amount of stamina. Oh my god, that worked! Oh my god, that works! Okay, maybe is there something that can heal me? Bit of health? Oh my god, grapes are amazing! The wonder fruit! This is a battle. This is definitely a battle. Bonk. Off the rock. Oh, nope. Come on, get him down. Nice, that's one less. Oh, the sword guy! No! I got the sword guy! Nice! We got him. I need to get Big B up. Alright, get Big B up. Let's get Adrian up. Where's Adrian? Adrian's over here. Gotcha. There are so many wolves. Alright, nice. We got another. We're slowly winning. Finish it, quickly. I got it. Did we just win? There's one. There. Oh, there's three more. There's a overpopulation of a certain species. I couldn't tell you what it is, but there's an overpopulation of a certain breed of wolf. Got him. Skewer. I missed. I think that's it. Oh, nope. Why are there so many wolves? Why are there so many wolves? How many do I have to slay? I think it's over. I think it's over. Okay. Okay, I think we're good. I think I can save now. Thank God. This is a hell of a fight.
What's that? What's this?
Oh. How many of these guys did I have to take out? I feel like I just took over like a bandit colony or something. All right, let's move on. Let's get to these woods. I forgot how hard this game could be.
In lands where men fear to dwell, monsters always fill the void.
Yeah, that is the perfect explanation of the situation. I think a small breed of wolves might have a connection. I think a small section of them, yeah. I think maybe 10% of their population just disappeared off the map, and I'm pretty sure the roads are safer for it. Not to mention the bandit population. You know, if anything, the bandits were probably feeding the wolves and not helping. Ah, there you are! Oh, thank God you told me that there's a woman ahead.
What are you doing?
Look, a woman! Yeah, you're my best friend.
Forgive me. I would never wish to worry you. But I had to come. A witch walks these woods. One who understands the language of the dragon. If I may find her, I will beg her aid in healing you.
It's a woman. Look out, it's a woman.
Will you accompany me? This fog bodes ill. I would walk easier with you at my side.
Alright, let's go. Come on. Gained quest knowledge. Why is she hurt already?
Leave it to me.
All right, heal. All right, let's go. So I guess it scared me. The boar scared me. I'm pretty sure it wasn't even like an enemy. I just think it scared me.
There's no way forward save crossing here.
I haven't felt the touch in years. My friend won't even touch me. She's that scared of me. Oh, okay. It's one of these. You have to smack the... Oh, what the hell? They're back. They're back with a vengeance. I can't even see anything. There's too many particle effects. What's going on? Here we go. Oh, so funny thing. I figured out my, so I was thinking of starting a new little series on my YouTube. Another small one that I would probably edit down a lot, but it's with VR. And I learned my VR headset has a decent mic on it that picks up my voice really well. And I kind of regret... What the fuck just spat at me? Oh, spiders!
I feel familiar with this area.
Oh no, you're fine. I don't... like I said, I'm gonna try and advertise that. I need to set up my Twitch to... Oh, there's even more wolves. God damn it. Oh, it's a big one. Oh, there's more. Oh, I might be in trouble. We hold block. We hold block. We wait for a chance. We chance. There we go. I think I love wolves more than spiders, but spiders are not that bad to me. Oh, I forgot we're protecting her. Wait, wolf, come back here.
It's weak to fire.
Hold it still while I finish it.
But yeah, I have a small YouTube I upload and do edits on. It's the same name as my Twitch, so it's easy to find. It's been an age since the witch last visited our village. But I found a... I got a VR game. Like, quite a while ago, but my eyes were kind of shite at the time due to some allergy issues, and so I couldn't use my VR set. Oh, thank you. And, thank you for the support. But, and so I recently got back on it. I was like, oh, I wonder how this game is, and it's, like, really good. It's a mixture of, like, Stalker and... kind of Tarkov. I think it's more Stalker related. I think the wolves are just respawning over and over again. Let's go. Oh, spoopers. I will say they really, how do you say? Where am I going? I think we're going this way. I think I just went in a circle. Oh, I think I have to break the fog thing. Where's the fog thing at? Oh, thank you. When I get to 200, I'm going to make a special video for everyone. Essentially, a history. A small, not like a, like a life history, but more of a... How do you say, I'm not gonna go everything about me, but it's gonna be like my history on YouTube and Twitch. And so that people can get to know me a little bit better. Can they just leave me alone? I am being hunted. This is harassment at this point. No, it actually started when I was younger. Oh, god damn it, mother. It one shot me. How far back does it take? How far back does it take me? I think we're back at the start, god damn it. That's the game for you, though. I gotta just hold block. I just gotta hold block and walk. That's all I have to do. But no, I did not mean to kill the bunnies. Essentially, to give you like a small gist of it, I started YouTube a long time ago, but I was partnered up with a friend and that didn't go so well. Why didn't I block? Oh my god. I don't even care if I die now. Injustice go to them the second time. Ooh, nice. Is there a particular set of earrings you're aiming for? Like a style? Or just something basic? Here we go again with the wolves. Oh no, I'm crapped. Oh, that's dope, actually. I'm allergic to most metals, so it would, if I do get my ears pierced, it would have to be plastic. Which kind of sucks. You know, because I'm going to go the Zoro look. I think it has to be like really like pure gold or something. Pure gold or silver. There's just so many goddamn wolves. I'm gonna eat a berry just so I can heal a little. Stamina, health. There we go. Fire, lend thy kiss. But no, dangly eyeballs sound awesome. I'll take that. Because I wanna pass probably, so I just work that real look. Alright. Honestly, myself, I stopped caring too much about like makeup and stuff. I tried makeup for like a minute. My girlfriend gave me like a makeup thing when we first met, but I just kind of, I'm about to get ambushed again. They're like right here. They're gonna jump me.
Yeah, for all this danger, this pond feels quite comfortable here.
We're about to get jumped? Is it? Is it not here? Maybe it wasn't here. Maybe it's up ahead. Ah! Ha! I knew it! You scallywags! I'm more worried about the wolf population, honestly. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. But yeah, I used to worry about like what looks and dress. Now I just dress like some tomboy. I dress like I'm looking like a tomboy. But sometimes I like to wear nice things. No more suspense. There was suspense. Then there wasn't any. Where are we going? I have no idea where we're going. Look for those fog things you gotta smack. Oh, we found it. Nice. 10 out of 10.
It's a strange place, this. Is this what we see?
There. That must be it. Come on, cuz.
Nice. As long as you're comfortable wearing it, that's all that matters. Alright, this is probably gonna be a cutscene. Cutscene! Oh god, she's young!
Begging your pardon, but we seek the witch of these woods. Oh? A great and aged woman? Perhaps you might have seen her?
It is I!
The witch? You seek grandmother? Grandmother? Yes.
She lied out of her teeth.
I would ask her aid in a dire matter. She is dead. She died. As all must.
I'm waiting for her to speak Latin.
Oh. What of you then? Know you aught of the dragon? Can you read the worm speak? Gran told me. Faith knows. Cloaks the dragon, cloaks the truth. Those who search for truth outside the faith are branded heretic. So your grandmother told you not of the dragon, that the faith might leave you be. Yes. Then it seems we must turn to the if we are to learn more. You have our thanks. We'll leave you in peace to return to our village.
Damn! Don't trust a bitch in pigtail. I might just be slain today. Did she just fall? Jump off? What the fuck?
This looks interesting.
Might I know you? You seem familiar.
I really hope not. We're just gonna steal from her. Don't mind me. We're just stealing. Just stealing from a little girl, excuse me. Okay, where the hell is she going in these wolf-infested woods? Oh, I can't save my best friend, no! Like, honestly, after all the wolves we dealt with, why is she running away from us? I'm sorry, but if I was her, I'd be sticking with a group of, like, cell swords. Oh, that's like bundle up kind of blanket. That is the snuggle blanket. Nice. Gotta love the tall ones. Is this safe? Is it? Here we go. Alright. Apparently there's a shortcut to town right here. Oh. I found her. Give me quest reward.
Kina is safe. Thank the maker. Pray, forgive her. If she acts the fool, 'tis only 'cause concern overwhelms her sense. She's like you in that, always setting off without so much as a thought. Most like the fault of ill parenting, which makes the blame mine then, eh?
Alright, that's a good quest.
With the dragon come and all, it's become still. Sometimes I feel like a ship against the current. I swore to heal you. I can't stand idly by. Well, there must be some way I might aid you.
Oh, you'll figure it out.
I hear it was a soldier.
The well part. Yeah, we're not strong enough for the well. Oh, go for it. Go for the question.
Do watch your funds.
Oh, Ella. A Hydra, you say? I only wish I had.
That would help a little. Well, of course. I like it. It's probably one of my pop soda like drinks. I would say, okay, so let's pull out the tier list here of soda pop real quick, okay? We got Dr. Pepper, we got Pibb Extra. Or Mr. Pibb, you know, we got the Pibb Extra right below. And then we probably got, like, the Sprites. I'm not a big fan of Coke and, like, Pepsi. I don't know why. I think with Coke, it's just how it makes my teeth feel. Because it's a different kind of drink, really. It's spicy, almost. It has a weird tang to it. That's a good question. Would I take Pepsi over Coke? If I was given a Pepsi or a Coke, which one would I take? I tried a Pepsi recently. My girlfriend picked up a Pepsi and tried it out. But we were at the fair, and I think it was like a little warm. So it wasn't at a good temperature. I would say I might take Pepsi. I would say Coke is sweeter than Pepsi, but it leaves a weird feeling in my mouth, so I don't really care for it in that regard.
I only wish I had.
All right, see if I can upgrade myself at all. There we go. That's best I can do. Oh, go for it. We're just doing a little shopping before we go back questing.
Oi, good fisher. I have a favor to ask if you've the time to listen. It is a matter of warning. I knew I could. Truth be told, a crime has already come. A thief. He strikes the same spots each time. Geraldo's grocery and Estella's apothecary have suffered, as I have. The rat steals in at night and pinches the food and vital stores we've gathered for times of need.
Ever cola root is the main player of most Coca-Cola products? No, I didn't know that.
A skilled wretch too, and well crafty. There is a strict order to.
I thought it was just acid.
I've spoken with the others, and we've agreed upon a plan to catch our rat. They are none too pleased at this violation, and eager to.
Well, that's a cool fact. I like that.
Go and speak with them. Come and find me after. I will explain.
So I got a new quest.
A look around the village may prove helpful.
I'd not believe such villainy could be found in Cassidus.
Because when I taste it, the only thing I taste is like my teeth rotting. I don't get that with Dr. Pepper.
The scoundrel even uncovered my hidden stores. I'd told no one of them. 'Tis clear the felon is no common cut purse, but a thief of considerable skill. We must put a stop to him.
A little bit of a history on a prog is always fun.
Best we spoke to the victims.
Oh. Aye, there's a thief about. I even chanced to see the rat scurrying off after he'd lightened my stores. Quick as a flash he was. Had I not been so angry.
Preparations are complete, Master. Pablos awaits you.
I will say with that new YouTube series I'm working on, I need to figure out how to record out my right eye with the VR set. It keeps recording out of the left side. Because, let's just say, like, you're aiming with, like, a gun in VR. You use your dominant eye. So I'm using my right eye. But it's recording on my left, so it looks like I'm not even aiming properly. It's weird.
Ready, are you? Then I'll explain. He's fierce and
fleet. It just doesn't look right, I guess.
The village as he goes about his business.
It's definitely a thing. You definitely need a VR set to get it going, but some VR sets you don't need your PC for. Some run off the VR set itself. But it's definitely a different feeling.
With luck, you'll catch him with ease, and before he can pinch any more of our ware. Well, question? Done with your preparations, good fisher? Then we wait. I shall go stand watch. His time. I have faith in you, cousin.
If you don't use your VR set on and off, like constantly, you're gonna feel funny. There's like a VR sickness, like a not a sickness, but it's more like a, how do I put it? It like messes with your brain to the point that it thinks that reality, you're still in the virtual reality. Because in virtual reality, you make your brain think that your scene is in three dimensions. So it messes with your awareness, I guess.
And why not? As arisen, petty thieves are a simple quarry, aye?
There, when I first got my VR set, my first model, I played it for like almost like 5 hours straight. And after I took it off, the next day I kept bumping into walls. Thinking, my brain was thinking that I could phase through them, you know, just because they weren't really there in the game. But in reality, I'm just bumping into walls every now and then. It was kind of funny for a while. What am I doing? Oh, there he is. One sec, I'm chasing a dude. Why is he so fast? Goddamn!
You, damn ya!
There he is.
You, damn ya.
Come on. I almost had him.
Doggy bastard.
Oh. Let me grab ya. He's gonna run back. Is he gonna run back? No! I knew he was gonna run back! I hate this quest. I hate this quest now. Come on. Come back here. You know, I could probably try to flank him somewhere, but... nah. What was that circle? Oh, he's waiting for me.
Donkey bastard. Donkey bastard.
Damn. A mouth on this one. Don't get it, busted. Yeah, like he's just a little bit faster than me. Ow, that didn't work. All right. Stop running. He has to come back. Oh! We shall have him in time, cousin.
You had it private. I am eager to be rid of the radio, but with Locke, you'll catch him with ease, and before he can pinch him, well.
Alright, where is he? Let's do this again. Where the hell is he? This. Oh, there he is.
You, damn ya.
Ah! Alright, he has to come back. He has to come back. Just wait.
Doggy bastard!
What? I'm gonna wait right here. He has to come back. He has to come back over here.
Unhand me.
All right. I don't know what happened, but it worked.
Just as planned.
That was fine work last night, good Fisher.
He did circles around me. I feel insulted.
He spoke of the company he keeps, a band of thieves that style themselves the Iron Hammer. They've taken a stronghold in the south for their home. Seems they eat well on the goods they pinch from the merchants walking the nearby roads. If you cause to head south, pray keep watch for them.
Alright. Goddamn. Alright. Let's go continue the main quest.
Why not avail yourself of the inn to rest a while?
Oh no, I see bros gender neutral. It's like, yo friend. I don't see it as like the male pronoun. There's some people who would disagree with that, though.
Roads are safer than the brush. Still, we'd best stay wary.
I see. I guess I kind of see bro like a gamer term, you know? It's just easier than saying, like, sis, other words like that. Okay, let's see if I can handle goblins a lot easier now. Like, how stronger am I? About the same. But yeah, I just see bro as a gamer term. A lot of times I do just say the word gamer. Just in case, but... But I accept that. Alright, let's go continue that main quest. Off with his head, make way to Wake Castle to run who is their Mercedes. Okay.
Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place.
As a consequence, the Grants' sea routes have been ill developed.
Alright, so we're gonna go deliver this giant Hydra head that we sliced off to the castle. That's basically what we're doing. But man, we look rugged and poor right now. I think that's the best way to put it. Oh yeah, we got a pickaxe. I can pick up a rock. Huh. I did not know I could pick up a rock. Okay, cool. This game has so many mechanics to it. Underrated.
I like my rock. It's a special rock.
Instead of flying. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Alright. This game's difficulty is hilarious. Alright, I guess we're walking back. I need to save more often. If I so much as see an enemy, I need to save. Heath Bethel. Heath Bethel. My rock friend special. Not even the saltiest fisherman venture far from shore, I hear. My, these, if you don't know, these guys are called pawns. They're not really humans. They're from a different universe, but they follow your orders. My pawns are just looking at like everyone else in the crowd as I hold my rock, and they go, "She's special. Don't worry about her." She just likes her pet rocks. That's my friends, cuz. I hope we survive the next encounter. This looks interesting.
What's that? I shall restore your health. Hold on.
The rocks here.
Oh, okay. Excuse me. Well, I need to get water here pretty soon or something. I don't know why I keep running like that.
Oh, you're right, Master.
So here in like maybe an hour, we're gonna be switching over to Armor Core. And I don't know if Oliver, I don't know if you played an Armor Core game, but they are something special. I don't have a touch of them. I was deep and tipped. That's a colorful way to put it. I love it. Think like Gundam and like mechs, and that's Armor Core, but made by the people who made Dark Souls. Oh, there's a lot of them. I should have saved. God damn it. This might be bad. Oh, that was a little sketch. No, let go. I might die here. Goodbye, world. I ran out of stamina. This game is brutal. I need to start eating my food. This is pain. Fishermen venture far from shore, I hear. That's the thing, though. I always I love putting games on the hardest difficulty just to challenge myself. If I put it on the normal difficulty, it's just usually too easy, and I'll just breeze through the game in no time. Sometimes even having a game on normal difficulty, you don't have to learn the mechanics of the game. You can just play the game. Which sometimes that's a great thing. It's great for content and all that stuff. Sometimes I wanna... I'm just gonna die here. I just have to have acceptance that I'm gonna die there. I didn't record it, but actually I kind of recorded it, but I didn't, like, it's on my Xbox, old Xbox account. I, like, played Doom on the hardest mode, 2016 Doom. Oh, that was fun. It took me, I played it on and off, I didn't just, like, breeze through it in one day. I'd gone on and off it throughout, like, 2 years. And I beat it. It was the greatest feeling. this is my acceptance. Here we go. Alright, let's save. Let's save. Let's be reasonable and save here. Cause I wanna kill them for XP and loot. Alright, we need a save. Because I want to fight these guys, but I don't want to keep running back. Like that. I just got one shot. You know, like that that image of the guy like measuring math in his head or something. Yeah, this game has a hard mode that is like almost BS. Once I get high enough level, it will be easier. Because I don't think they scale with you. Oh god, I might need to jump down. I need to wait for a moment. Because they're all kind of just together. Oh, okay. Well, back up, back up. And... upper. That's one. That's two. That's three. Alright, we got him. Oh, I thought that was a rock. I got excited. It was just money. Oh, it's just money. I'm disappointed. That was a lot of them, though. See, it's these little wins. These little... these little wins that make you go, hell yeah, that's it. Wait, where am I going? Where am I going exactly? Okay, it's just down the road. Oh my god, not again. I am still a little bit hurt, but I think I just saved, so I'm fine. We're definitely gonna have money. When we get to town. We can definitely upgrade when we get to town. And I have a fossil that's neat. Oh! Nice, you know where it's from? Or like a species or anything? Or it's just a cool little fossil rock. Oh, ah! it was nibbling my ankies! They really got at my ankies there. You know, I'm following a military caravan. You'd think they would have cleared the roads of wolves. It's possible feathers. Yeah, the rocks. And... ooh. Okay. Okay. I'm saving again. I can't trust this game. I can't trust this game. We're saving.
We could be ambushed. Stay alert.
Anytime. Heal, 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 heal. All right. We're almost there. That's a cage. Oh yes, that's just the neighborhood cage. Right with spots where useful materials may hide. Yeah, okay. I'm over here thinking why there's a cage in the middle of a
Oh, that's even better. I love the smooth stones. Went to Rin Fair recently. Don't get inside. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, God damn it. There's a wolf in the bush. Those are the worst kind of wolves. Wolves in the bush. Alright. Let's get to that mission. There's the castle. We're almost there. We just need to make it. I mean, there was a small stoked fire underneath it. You'd think it'd be warm. Get a warm, smoky smell. Apple. Mind the depth of the water, arisen. Yes, mommy. Where the hell am I? Just a little bit of a stoked fire. Has the scent of burnt human flesh, you know? Oh, hello. There's the Hydra's head. I cut that off myself. I'm a hero.
Quite the grand structure. A way castle, perhaps?
Where's the person I need to talk to? Oh, there she is.
I trust you rested well, given the hour. The Arisen arose late this day, eh?
We make for the capital, men. Like as not, the cart will draw beasts along the way. Stay vigilant. But fear not, we walk with the Arisen, slayer of Hydras.
I actually technically didn't kill it. I just cut off its head, which is one of its heads. You can't really call me a slayer of Hydras when I didn't slay the Hydra. All right?
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Let us go.
Protect the cart.
Okay, Rook, calm down. I want to boop the Snoop. I understood the lingo, I guess you could say, the wording of it. At least I think I did. Oh look, I'm killing goblins easily now. Oh my god.
What's this?
I'm getting stronger. Oh, it feels so good. Health. There we go. We're actually getting stronger.
This looks interesting.
We're becoming heroes. Well, in German, they
were
a douche, but in Dutch, douche. I pronounced it as douche, I believe. Ah, make me fall asleep! Wake up! Bigby, wake me up! I don't have a range attack. I'm a warrior. I have a friend at work that taught me a little bit, or tried to get me to read it. So my reading comprehension with it is very low, but I kind of understand it. No, I don't wanna. Oh, the harpies sung me to sleep. Their magical singing ability. Oh, I got a barrel. I get instantly distracted. Ooh, barrel. Oh, more harpies. A woman! I'm not again! Oh, a woman. one sec. Middle of a fight here where I'm at a disadvantage. They're gonna try to put me to sleep again! This is why you need allies. Oh no, no, I'm just saying I'm gonna read it in just a sec. Because I wanna read it. Just these fights sometimes are a little deadly. So, when you're given the quest and you were just like, nah, I don't wanna. Some quests you don't need to do, but this is a main story quest, so you kinda have to. And there are some quests that you can fail in this game, and they kind of hurt your character in a way. Oh, I got hurt. There are some games with some quests in it that I'm like, I really don't want to do this. Like, for instance, like Skyrim. There's a few Skyrim quests I kind of just avoid. Like, there's a part of the world in Skyrim that I like to go to, but in that part of the world, there's like a talking dog. But yeah, that's like one of the quests I don't like. Just boop, boop. Oh, you're so sweet. Look at the stare down. Look at the stare down. Come at me, I dare you. A fiend with a woman's form. This is a different feeling. He just kind of just laying there. He's vibing. Let me punch the rock. That's it? They're like, a rock blocks the path. It's just a rock just rolls slowly across. So, how are you doing? Great. Good talk.
Behind us, stand clear.
Just a silly little. Oh, that's a big rock. are we doing anything to this? Oh, good job. Adrian, good job. You took it. That was a little. I love Adrian just like takes the damage. We're fine. Can I climb this? I can't climb it. I want to. I pick up Adrian. Okay. I look like I'm poor. I look like I'm broke. I have a lot of money on me, but I'm broke. We definitely, when we get to town, we definitely need to go shopping. We're gonna go shopping! Shopping spree, everyone! Oh my god! We're going shopping! Shopping spree! Get off me! This is how I pick up chicks. I kidnap them. God, that's awful. That's a terrible quote. We cannot turn back. Stand strong and press onward. Watch their behavior. I might actually like buy food and stuff, like actual supplies, because if we start buying food, we can eat on our travels. Because I don't know if you know much about this game, but you don't have a good means of teleporting. So there's a lot of walking in this game. So you do get like teleporters or like these special stones you can place down around the world, but you have to figure out what's the best place to put them. So like we could put one like right here or right here, so we can get to here to over here, and we'll put one at the castle town, of course. I mean, I think harpies are a fun race, a fun species. I think they're underutilized in a lot of media. They're like sky mermaids almost. The creatures come. Cut them down, man. I just hit the ox, okay. Oh no, a lever! A mechanic! Oh, it just tackled me. I just got tackled by a goblin. There's a lot of, oh my god, Hardwood really drops the bags of money. I don't have to worry about money. The goblins are coming. I think this is why I like the goblins in D&D. You can actually talk to goblins in D&D. Like, they're not all evil. Inherently, like they're just little loot gobblers. They like the shiny, so a lot of times you can talk to a goblin. There's a bunch of money around here. Oh my god, these goblins are rich. I'm about to be a goblin sugar mama or something. Yeah, it's just a whole ass bag of money. Why would you hit that? Oh my god, they're special. They're my special babies I have to protect. Did I just one-shot them? Oh my god, I'm getting strong.
Are you unharmed, Master? We have triumphs. The first strike
Oh, we're almost there. We're almost there.
Strength in numbers arisen.
Only hope we survive the next encounter.
Look at that. We're almost there. Grand Sorin. There's no goblin problem around these parts, apparently. Go for it. I think we can damage our own ox.
If you vault to arm, this looks interesting.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
The capital is in sight.
Personally, I would say mid-20s, but that's hard to say. You could also be early 20s. I can't do an exact, but that's what I'm guessing. I don't know what their plan was. I have 200k in my pocket. What? Oh my god, this game's generous.
Seems all roads lead to Grand Sword.
Teens, maybe? Teens is the youngest I'll go. Maybe like 16s to 20. It could be older, but I don't want to say older. I never say older. Okay. I know a lot of people in their 20s and 30s that talk like teens, so... we're almost there! Security around the capital is terrible, by the way. Got ambushed by bandits, goblins, and harpies. What an awful trail this is. Oh, there's a guard. Oh my god, there's a guard. Oh yeah, that's good. Alright. It's alright. I know one person in his 30s who talks to me. Okay. That's cool. Always good to have the buddies. We're almost there. Garg. I don't know why I thought there would be a boss fight. Maybe part of me wanted a big boss fight. Okay. Snoop, boop the snoop, boop the snoop, boop that snoop. Hey, now I'll boop that snoop, boop that snoop.
We've arrived. Well done, men. A Hydra's head is a fine prize. His grace will be pleased with the Corps' work. Walk proud through these streets, men. We are heroes to the people of Grand Sorin. Good. Rest up, men.
Oh, that looks good. Oh, I can't wait. It's gonna good that you had that in common, though. The commonality is always nice. Oh no, it's making me rest. There might be a boss. He's checking me out. God damn, look at those eyes.
Ah, fortune smiles upon me. Well met, Sir Edizen. I am called Mason, if it please you. Now you're come to the capital a conquering hero, you'll be needing aught to do, eh? My word to you, begin with the pawns. Inquire about them here in Grand Solon. Their kinds woven tight into the fate of the Arisen. If you know your destiny, know them.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Items you receive have been distributed to your main pawn in item storage. Okay.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Ah, say, friend. Have you chanced upon a strange old man of late? Shady me, queer mumblings. They call him the Elysian. A name I hear far too often. Well, keep the man in mind.
Lord Morn of the Ponds. Okay. You got that thinker face.
Are you tell you're the Arisen? That true? I must say I like the look of you.
Damn, alright.
And I shall take good care of you. Take all the time you
want. That's how you get me to spend money at your shop. Nervous laugh.
Take all the time you like. Do come again.
I want.
Okay, never mind. The other one's rude.
I want.
An armory.
A good weapon's a need, not a masterwork.
Okay. We got a bunker. Right now, I'm trying to level up my character so we can use the two-handers. Because I think that would be pretty cool. Oh, here we go. We got some. Oh. That's it right there. That's it right there. Look at that. I'll buy this. Hey, let's, we're going shopping, alright? Nothing. And what's, essentially we're going for some better armor sets. Light outfit. This one's pretty good. This braided shirt's nice. Oh, but this one has a lot of... No, we want this one. The braided shirt's nice. Ooh. That's nice. This hide armor looks barbarian-ish, doesn't it? The hide armor is better than this? Okay. And let's see. Leather handguard. Yeah, I like these. Short shorts. Brown leathers. Okay. We got some booty shorts. Half chain hosen. I mean, we'll still keep the magic resistance, but it's a chain hosen. I mean, it's not bad. There we go. Oh, and a new cape. Of course, a new cape. This one gives me more stamina, though. Oh, no, you're fine. Go ahead. Oh, the Scholar's Cape gives health. I kind of want stamina. That's not even all my money. That was not even all my money. Nice helmet. New shirt. New armor. New gloves. We also got some pants somewhere. Here we go. We're looking a little bit mismatched, but it's better defense. How did you come up with your streaming username? Oh, bad. Oh, okay, so there was a game called Kenshi I used to stream back in the day. It's when I got affiliate. And I was during that time, I was going by a different username. And I had to come up a name for my character, and I wanted a strong warrior name. So, I came up with the name Ivana, and it kind of stuck with me. There's already someone on Twitch named Ivana. It's not a streamer, but it's just someone using the name. So, I decided to go with Lady Ivana instead. That's basically the story. I wanted a strong warrior name. Oh, you're fine. It's just how I pronounce it. It might be different from everyone else, but it's just how I do it.
The master works all.
The master works all. We're gonna sell a bunch of stuff we're not using. Because I'm kind of overweight.
The master works all.
You're an arisen then, sir. Only if
I'll confess, I do this all for the love of it. The master works.
About the work all. I guess I could get the broadsword. It's for a damage upgrade. I don't know if he has a shield I could get. Oh, he does. An iron shield. There we go. We're looking better. All right, let's go do that quest. I forgot how big the town was. Let's save. We also haven't saved for a minute. There we go. I still haven't really done like a big fight for the thumbnail besides wolves. So let's keep going until we fight a boss.
There's been a shipment of goods. The road is closed till it's been sorted. Have patience.
Oh. Well, I can't go that way. Let's see. Matter of Myrmidons. Where the hell am I going? Oh, you're chatting plenty. It's all right.
What can he mean by that? Hear ye, hear ye!
You seem the type unlike to judge a man by his mien alone.
No, but I'll roast you.
I would ask you a favor, sir.
I'll roast the hell out of you.
A wise choice. I warrant you'll be eager to hear what I have to say.
All right, what's your pasty ass one to say?
I have long searched for a certain tome, Salomet's Grimoire. 'Tis said its pages hold the power to grant the reader command of grand arcane magic. The book itself is ensorcelled, you see. Even a novice is as a grand wizard with that grimoire. I would ask you to seek it out and bring it recompense. Pray, let us speak of such things once you have.
That's kind of sus, but alright. What am I doing exactly? I was told to learn more about the ponds. But there's like no quest marker. Oh wait, maybe I just talked to like everyone in town.
First time in the capital? The inn's a grand source of news as well. What with folk, there's a fine place just inside the city gates. Just look for the sun.
Oh, I need to find the tavern. Is this it? No, that's the weapon shop. Ah, this must be it. Let me in! This is the inn servers as a guild for local adventurers. Speak with the innkeep. Okay, cool.
Are you the arisen the men of the core speak of? You have a plainer air than I'd expected.
He's very quiet.
Ah, forgive me. I spoke poorly. I simply imagined the sort of figure pulled right from legend. Pray, allow me to begin anew. I am Asalam, and this is my inn. Though we deal in a number of trade, I hope this is the first of many visits, sir. I am at your service. Oh, you wish to learn of the Pond Legion? Then the shortest path to the answers you seek leads west from here. There you'll find Grand Sorin's Pond Guild. It is a gathering place.
Is this guy quiet? Do you guys?
Just tell the sentries you have business with the guild. I'll let you pass.
Ooh, nice.
Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today?
Oh, change the location. I want to be a warrior. There we go. Now, this is what I wanted. Nice. Now we can hold two-handed. Oh, did it change my armor I could wear? I got some DLC stuff, I guess. Oh, it's in storage. It's like DLC stuff that's in storage. Okay. Yeah, that's kind of fire, actually. I can't complain about it because it looks good. I need to go buy a sword. Nice for a warrior. This is what I wanted.
I'll confirm the master word.
Ooh, we get a hammer or a giant sword. We're gonna bunk. Judgment. Perfect weapon. Perfect weapon for me. There we go. Gonna judge everyone.
Make for the pond guild.
We got the bunk.
Well, hello.
We are in it. We can. It is great. Have your pick.
I don't want to rest. Learn skills. The lung sword. Bard strike. Humble strike. Extends the chains of one hand sword.
Controls the blade of deep cuts. Oh yeah, this is a new skill tree, so I can't really learn everything. We got Savage Slash, channels the user strength into a devastating hits. Okay. Upward. Well, I'll put upward on B and pummel strike on Y. There we go. Cool.
What will it be today?
Hey, welcome back. I changed my class, so now we can hold big weapon. We got the big weapons now.
State your business. All right. Through here and to the left. Just don't make a nuisance of yourself, eh?
Okay.
The Pawn Guild can be found up ahead.
The Pawn Guild stands ahead. It is a gathering place for my kind.
It is usually more lively.
Might we ask the locals of the Pawn Guild?
Oh my god, the swing. All right, we got Savage Slash. I can charge it.
If we want information.
Oh, I love it. Fumble. All right, upward. All right, that's what we got. That's our attacks.
Merciful maker, sir, I know it is not a matter fit to thrust upon a passing stranger. Please, thank you, sir. This child is my son.
Regrettably, my son.
His heart stopped.
Oh shit, sorry.
A few hours past.
Now I feel bad.
Always weak, his sweetheart, since he was but a babe. I had long known he would not live long, but to see it, to watch him slip from my grasp, I am left with naught but rage at my impotence. Fain to try any means that I might to bring him back, I look to magic. Anything to bring him back to me. Here, the first of those stones, I bought from a merchant my son and I passed in our travels. He spoke of a powerful magic within it. Gather rocks such as this together, he said, and even the dead shall wake. Not that I am one to blindly believe in such tales, mind. And so I searched, but by the time I found a second, the whole pursuit rang hollow. 'Tis a vain hope to seek immortality in such trinkets, I know. I felt a fool for having erred.
A white stones and rare items that can be bringing character and pawns allies back to life. Okay.
Search some claim or not, if that is true, but no.
Okay, well, let's continue. This way? Oh yeah, it's in this building. Question mark.
So this is the Pawn Guild.
Welcome, Arisen. We have awaited your coming. This pawn is called Barnaby. I tend to the affairs of the Pawn Guild. The guild serves as a place of rest for pawns, and as the gate to the Everfall. The Everfall lies beneath Grand Sorin. It is a place of great importance to our kind. But for now, let us rejoice in the coming of the Arisen, the light that guides the Legion.
I've gained quest knowledge.
It grieves me to burden you, weary from the road as you must be. But I fear trouble I would beg your assistance in this. You have my thanks.
Oh, you're fine.
Beyond lies the Everfall, an ancient place that sleeps beneath Grand Sorin's stones. We pawns have long served as keepers of the entrance to this place. But since the dragon's coming, a strange aura has filled the Everfall. If it be some omen of evil to come, I ask that you seek out the cause of the change, or some proof of what's happened. The Everfall is a place unique unto itself. This is not a simple task. nor a favor I ask light, which is why I ask you, Arisen.
All right. Just, okay, I'm going. Sure, why not? Let me in! Let me bonk things!
None would believe Grand Sorin held such a place beneath it.
Oh, spiders. I squashed the spiders now. Yeah, they were kind of easy to take out last time. But now I just got an overly sized hammer. Actually, it feels pretty good. It's kind of, you know, it's obviously slow, but... It's obviously slow, but it feels good. How far down are we? Oh, there's zombies! Is it zombies? Oh, we're... Okay, so flying enemies are even more of a weakness to me, but I'm guessing I do a lot of damage. It's the only way to live, honestly. Oh, here we go. Oh, they grabbed me. No, I want to smash. Let me smash. I feel like I did some good damage. Yeah, bats are definitely my weakness. Anything flying. There we go. Where are we going? That's right, spawn. Oh, that's funny. I'm definitely, I can't defend myself anymore. Ow. I can't defend myself anymore, but I definitely hit harder. I learned some bastard skills coming up. I wouldn't be surprised if I don't, but it's definitely what I want to play as. Oh, but it opens up the shortcut. Okay, I get it. But it rotates the locks over. Ah, that's the ticket. That's the ticket. Give me a second. Give it a second. Did that really just not do any damage, or am I just weak? There it is. You have to actually hit him. There's a little bit of an AoE to it, but it definitely hits hard. Yes! That's what I wanted. Yeah, I'm definitely taking damage more. Give me a second. I missed. I'll save you in a second. Comically large hammer strikes again. This is my first time playing at this class, so it's definitely a new feeling. That's a work. We're doing it. Don't mind me. That did nothing. Oh, I am not doing any damage. The sight of woman excites him. I just died in one shot. The sight of women excites it. I'm sorry, what? The controls all the doors. What's this? Oh, how am I supposed to fight this thing? I think I needed like an AoE hit, besides the smash. Oh, the zombies are just grabbing me over and over again. I might die. There we go. Mega's bud with a comically large hammer. Bug, yeah. That really doesn't seem to be doing a lot to him. We might need to climb on top of him. We need to fight him properly. But I don't know if I can with a hammer, of all things. My dog ran away. I'm just bonking. I died to the giant. Sadly. I think this place is a little high level for me. Ah, you're good. Bonk! Yeah, that doesn't do too much. I envy their endurance. They don't have endurance. They're dead. What's this? Can I save? No, not yet. Oh, we're at the troll. Oh, Okay, now I can save. Okay, so how are we gonna kill this thing? Oh. Oh, well, that's not good for me. I mean, we're dealing damage to it, but it's definitely taking a minute. Oh, that's a good hit. Ooh, that's not good. We're gonna heal. Do I have any other food? No, not really. Damn it. Wait, did we just make it fall? Oh, you can trigger the fall. Oh, holy moly, that's big. If I can survive one hit from it, we might be able to trick it. Large nut. Alright, this might hurt. Let's eat some food. Meal bottle ravaged with, oh, it's rotten. Come get me. Okay, I just got drop kicked by a giant gorilla. So I can't kill it normally, but I can make it fall.
What is that? A giant?
Oh, it just killed me. That's nice. How am I supposed to kill this thing? This quest might be a little too much for me right now. There's a few quests I've already had to back off from because they were too hard. I mean, that looks like a cool hit, but it doesn't really do a lot. I'm seeing if it comes over here. I think it's targeting Adrian now. Damn it! I made it fall again, but I can't take the hit. Ugh.
I cannot but feel we pawns bear some connection to this place.
There has to be a way to do this. I mean, we can barely damage it. That's my problem right now. We need to figure out how to damage it. I wish there was a way to block or something. I can't dodge that. What the hell? Is there... Ugh. There has to be a way to dodge or something. Keyboard and mouse. Controller, grab, attack, jump, light attack. Secondary, draw weapon. Yeah, there's no dodge button. That's weird for a game like this. See if there's something we can do down. See if we can just kind of skip. Adrian's down. Ow. Alright, we gotta skip the beast. So that's an option. This bat's killing me. What if it goes back? Oh, let's heal. There we go. I'm coming. Okay, so the beast does kind of run away a bit.
Please don't overdo it.
So we can't kill the beast, but we can definitely skip it. Definitely an uglier brother. I don't know how we're gonna handle later on bosses. Is there another one? I accidentally double tap that. Like, the thing with the two-hander, it seems like it hits him multiple times when it goes through him, like that, the upper and the... At least with the vertical hits, it definitely hits multiple times.
Strength in numbers, I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Master, the corpses.
The corpses? What about the corpses? Oh, did we skip some corpses? Oh, we did. We need all the levels we can get.
We have triumphed.
I'm trying not to play the same way I did last time I played. Last time I played with a sword and shield a bit. But now I want to switch it up. So, and I did a vote in the Discord for what class I played. It was warrior. So now we're playing as warrior. Big bonk.
Still,
I definitely need to teach Rook some new skills. He's just using basic magic right now. Level 18, nice. At the bottom, hell yeah, we just only had to skip one boss fight basically. Ooh, stone touch. Oh, I got the ports, my first port stone, nice. Now we can travel around the world basically. But now we need to somehow get back up. I still hear that troll up there. Can't kill it, but we can certainly run away from it. After we get out of here, we will be switching over to some Armored Core for a little bit. So that's gonna be exciting. Can he save my stamina for when...
Well, smaller than a cyclops.
Yeah, but stronger than a cyclops. We run. Yeah, the new way to fight them is to run. Oh, it died! Oh my god, we got a ton of XP for that. It must have fallen. Well, that worked. I didn't think that would work, but it did.
This single lever controls all the doors.
One shot! Hell yeah. The timing on that one is definitely key, but when you get it, ooh, it smacks. Ooh, it definitely feels good. We haven't saved in a while, I'm scared. I was definitely pushing my luck there.
Don't overdo it.
I will always overdo it. You cannot stop me.
None would believe Grand Sorin held such a place beneath it.
might we find Salomet's grimoire?
I don't know what that is, but I don't want to touch it.
The Everfall is known to all. Fewer still, perhaps they fear it.
So this is the Pawn Guild.
Two orcs, a bunch of rabbits, and dire wolves. Hi. What am I doing? Wait, did I not do the quest? I didn't do the quest. Oh. I thought we were done with the quest. Apparently we're not. Whoops! How far down is it? How far down do we have to go? I had to lecture my mom on how to... How the abomination.
Let us make
the this organ right here shouldn't be here, it's over here. Is it from a certain series or anything?
We may be within.
We got a long walk back down. It looks like a sting. It sounds cute. I don't know why, but I think... Ooh, treasure chest. It's not. Apparently, I forgot to do something down here. We're getting there.
I cannot but feel we pawns bear some connection to this place.
I picked up the stone. Was that not the quest? That's kind of funny to do. Imagine the body of a shark and feel like a wolf.
As though what doors were closed stand open, and those ones open are now closed. There's a lever.
Just imagine the body of a cute shark in the fields and had a body of a bushmallow on the stomach and a mouth. It's been tiny. Yeah, I can kind of see why that would look a little funky. Oh, we're finally back at the bottom. Can't believe I had to do that again. Can't wait to edit all that out.
What a queer feeling. Like a tugging at my soul. What could be causing this light?
Oh, that's not good.
I've gained quest knowledge, so it's more than I can
deal with this quest now.
They're kind of strong. We're running. Oh, there's a lever missing. Oh, no, they're still coming. Run. A heartbeat? What the hell? Where did they come from? No! No! Please tell me there was a checkpoint. Oh, thank God. Alright. Wait. I have ads playing during stream? Please tell me I don't have ads playing during stream. Okay, hold up. I need to fix that. That's bullshit. That shouldn't happen to you guys. That's... Okay, so I'm gonna fix that. Next time. I'm definitely gonna look into that, because yes, I'm monetized, but that shouldn't be happening during stream. I should be the one pressing the button to make commercials happen. And I never do anyways. I'm sorry that happened to you. I was not aware of this problem. Technically, yes, I need the money, but it's not gonna be like so much that it's not like I have like 1,000 viewers right now where I'm gonna make a couple of bucks, you know? Damn it, I died. But no. The last thing you guys need is to hear a Whopper commercial during stream, you know? I know I turned off that setting. I was pretty sure I turned off that setting before, but I might have to re-go through it again. But yeah, I do feel bad about that. Like, if I go to, like, get more coffee or switch over a game, then I understand setting up a commercial. I don't know why I just ran that much. I guess I'm more pissed than I realized. Alright, I'll talk it over with the rest of the community and figure out what to do about that. Because it just seemed okay. So it's like, what if like those are like a really cool moment happening, a cool cutscene, and then all of a sudden, bam, dead. You know, stream's dead. You can't do anything about it. It's just something that seems silly. Trying to get these guys out of here. No sleeping on the job. Oh, goddamn, Adrian's down again.
Thank you.
God damn it, Adrian! I actually don't care if Adrian dies, honestly. Adrian's just that extra helper I picked up on the road. I don't think they can level up. Damn it. I might just make a run for it, honestly. Like, Adrian gets the right idea to run. We must run now. Because we can't fight this. They're way too strong. I'm just gonna keep spamming cum. God damn it, Rook. You're joking. I don't think I can fight this. They'll just keep spawning. There's no way we can face this monster. Because as soon as we get up the stairs, they stop running and want to fight. How much damage do I do? It's possible if we all work together and kill it, but...
We must run, now.
Yeah, now they're saying run. Come on. Stop looting and get... Let's speak with Barnaby while we run for our lives. Oh my god. You guys are something special. Guys, that's Bethel. Come on. See, what they're doing right now is trying to heal each other. So I need to escape while they're alive. Come on. I just need to leave while they're all alive. God damn it. This is what happens when you set up a heal spell, bro. You just die. Just have to play it safe, not get hit by anything. The AI in this game is something else. I think we're almost there. They got teleported to me? Ah! God damn it. Oh no. Damn it! Ah! Maybe we do have to fight him. I mean, it's possible. You say that, but you guys aren't really, you know, doing a good job at running. So I think we are gonna fight. small ones we can do. There's the point to being unfair, but that's understandable. The game does warn you and gives you ample opportunity to get out of it. Let's go this way. Let's try going this way again. I don't know what's over here, but it might be a shortcut. Yeah, you were. Beware its tendrils. I might just die again. Alright. Looks like there's a way up from here. I mean, there's loot around here, at least. Get wrecked. Come on. We're also fighting, like, wizards, it looks like. You know, I might just do a run. I might just die and just do a run to the staircase or whatever. Oh, I just ran out of stamina. That's not good. I might just leave them. Oh, well, it's locked. Can't even get down here. Is this worth it? Hand gloves? Really not much I can do here. Okay, so this is just a dead end. A dead end with a bunch of mages shooting fireballs at you when I'm already have tentacles chasing after me. I am going to ignore everyone. I am not going to care about their lives anymore. We're just going to go up. I'm not even going to spam, like, come up or anything. We're just going to go. We're just going to walk because they can't hit me by the time I just walk past them. By the time they get ready to charge an attack, I'm already around the corner. So it doesn't matter. And if they die because of it, that's not my fault. I might be a little salty. I might be a little salty. And maybe, just maybe, I want to play my mech game. Alright, Bigby's down. I have a save, so it doesn't matter. Ah, you're fine. Always welcome lurking. You're fine. I'll make it to the exit. As long as I make it, you'll be all right. Oh, you're all down? Oh, that sucks. Oh, you can't? Oh, shoot, that sucks. Oh, that's a fireball. I made it! Apparently, there's a cutscene. That run.
I cannot
move. Oh, you're all here. Look at that.
Let's speak with Bond.
My.
Well, let's not go back down there then.
A light in the furthest depths, you say. In truth, even we pawns know precious little of the Everfall. I can say with utmost certainty, though, the light you speak of is newly come. We cannot know if this small aberration will give rise to great, but the chance enough is called to take action. We shall redouble our efforts here, and keep vigilant for portal. I've learned what to do with this.
Feel more familiar with this quest now.
That was awful. That was awful. Alright. Let's switch games real quick. We're gonna play a little bit of the Armored Core. And while that's loading up, I'm going to make myself some coffee. Hey everyone, Lady Ivana here. I hope you enjoyed today's content and stay tuned for more coming soon. And while you wait, check out my Twitch channel where I stream Tuesdays and Saturdays 9 a.m. Central Standard Time, and feel free to join my Discord where I keep everyone updated. Thanks for stopping by.